Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile Korea update review. In this update guys, they brought the Chaos accessories guys. So they finally got the accessory. I'm gonna show you what you need from them and how much CP, all the things that you need to know about them. And also Corsair, new Corsair class pre-creation and new events and other stuff. So let's get first to the new class. Okay, the Corsair class, let's go and pre-create that one. Then I'm gonna show you all about the Chaos accessories, okay? Chaos accessory, which is the better version of the pink accessories. You're gonna see how you can craft them, where you can get the materials and stuff like that. So let's go and create the Corsair. So pre-creation for Corsair, you cannot play it for Korea. I think same thing might happen also to the global. By the way, I'm gonna have the global update review later on, okay? So first gonna start with the Korean version, no? So here you can see the new class Corsair. She's a pirate female again, sadly. Wish we could choose from male and female, or like a character like Jack Sparrow, why not? So let's see. Let's see how she will look. So you can choose different looks. Okay, nice. I think also you can see the she can transform into a mermaid. Let me see why. One second, guys. Yeah, see right here at the beginning, mermaid variant. So when you, let's see again. See? Boom. Okay, that's cool. So it would be nice if we could customize both the mermaid version and the normal, the pirate version of her. So which one should I pick? It's hard to choose. Hard to choose. Should I go for blonde? Let's go for blonde. Mermaid. Corsair. What? Sorry. Corsair. There we go. Cannot play it. So if I'll try it, see? Nothing. Nothing happens. You can see the sword looks really cool. I like the sword. And she has right there like a... what's like a type of... how do you call it? The one that shows you the direction? I know in my language, but right now that shows the north and the compass. Okay, that's a compass. Now I remembered how it's called. So okay, so here's the Corsair guys, really cool. Would you play the Corsair? Yeah, I will play it, at least get it to level 70, because usually we get some nice rewards, but definitely not gonna make it main. Okay, now let's check the events, and then we're gonna check also the blue or primal accessories, okay? So here, I'm not sure what's this, let's go. It's an event, it's a type of mission, let's check, because it sends us somewhere. So let's see, maybe this is the starting of the quest for Chaos. Actually, I know there is another... one second, let's see where this one will is it all about. So okay, so for this one, for this quest, okay, for this mission, what you have to do bounty mission. So right now I'm trying to do one, so let's finish it. Let's see if we can unlock it after. Let's see next events guys. For 21 days, every day we have to complete some of this stuff, different stuff that we have to do. I'm not sure, 100, so because I cannot read Korean, sorry guys, so I have to guess. So you get really nice rewards, okay, nice. And the more you complete, you get even better rewards. 30 skins for 23 glyphs from 30, 500 Chaos Crystal from 40, and 2 Abyssal, okay, Relics, that's nice. This we could use also for Global. So we'll see for Global if we get this event. Okay, to Abyssal Relics from 50. Then what else? We have this event where we have, okay, to, okay, so you can get extra rewards if you pay, but these are the free rewards. So nice, we get free costumes, black pearls. Okay, these are material to craft gear. Restoration scrolls, free abyssal accessory, tier 6 pet, another 200 black pearl. Okay, totems. Oh, check this out. Oh, abyssal rune, but you have to pay. Okay, this that you can open and you get random rewards. Another abyssal. Okay, so you have to, I'm not sure what are these numbers, so what you have to do, see, you start from 7, I think, 5, see, 7, 21, 35, what are those? Let me know if you read Korean, guys. What else? Oh, nice, main and sub weapon, pink, so you can choose at 100 and 200, that's the maximum points, or whatever you have to do. You get again, these are accessory, I think, pink accessory selection or random, I'm not sure. But if you pay, you get another one, so you get two, plus all the other rewards, see? 1000 black pearls, three of these, okay? And this, interesting, how many of these? 100, wow. Interesting, okay, what else? We still have this event where we get materials to craft the gear, okay, the pet one. Oh, check this out, free 2+2, wow, 4 pink, is this 4 pink equipment? Let's get it, that's insane. What this will include, should I open it? Okay, this one also we get, where you can have the option to buy with white pearls extra rewards. You can see in here what are the rewards, really nice. Again, black pearls, fragments, restoration, more black pearls, some crystals. This you can select accessories, orange accessories or restoration, I think, or not restoration, the other ones, the change tickets in Shakato. Okay. And here, lots of black pearls you can get, wow. If you use, and also, restoration tickets, bow stamps. Mm-hmm. Wish you could buy also with black pearls, but yeah. And this is still on, but I don't know, guys. If you play Korea, I cannot get any fragments from farming, why? And I'm stuck, I cannot get, even if I got from some of the rewards, I could not use them. It's like stuck. This is stuck. Something like that. So I cannot get any fragments. It's weird. Okay, this is still on. And this one is still on. Okay. The final reward is another pink main weapon or sub weapon. And another relic here. So yeah, the rewards are really good in Korean. We should get these ones on the global. Let's finish this one and then I'm gonna show you how you can craft, okay, how you can craft the, okay, so did I unlock this? It's weird. So what do I have to do for this one? I already did one. Do I have to do both of them? I don't know. Anyways, let's check the, wait, maybe I have to talk to, no, it's again, so I have to do another one. I'm not sure what's the problem. Maybe I have to, ooh, check the rewards. We have different rewards in here. What is this? We're getting, oh, so this is the event. Okay, the first event you get these coins, okay, from completing all these missions in the weekly. This is the daily mission. Okay, now I got it. See? So you have to complete these ones to unlock and then you will be able to spend it somehow, somewhere. I don't know exactly where, but yeah. So if you know more about What you have to do, let me know, guys. Now let's check the chaos crystals. Chaos accessories. So if we go to crafting, guys, so first thing, if we go to crafting, okay, you'll see here a new tab. See, gear, chaos gear, and here's chaos accessory or blue accessories. And you can craft all of them. As you can see, what are the materials? Well, the first material, you need pink accessory, but I'm not sure if it has to be plus five. Yeah, it has to be. See right there? I think it's plus five. I see a plus five right there. See? So it has to be plus five. Plus five pink. Also, you need, oh my gosh, you need more of this. These are the materials you need. You need just one for the... So this is the material that you need to craft the chaos gear. But you need just one to craft the chaos gear. For this one, for the accessory, guess what? You need more of them. You need one, two, see? Three, four, five. Five, the most you need for this, for the necklace. Then for this one, you need three. For this one, you need four. Oh my gosh, two, oh my gosh, so that means they are all gone from the market. They all disappeared from the market. Or not yet. I'm gonna buy while I still can. So these are, you can buy in Korea from the market directly. Yeah, so 1 second, guys, I'm gonna buy them and I'm gonna continue. Because I don't want to disappear for all of them, so I'm gonna sell everything I have to buy them as fast as possible, because they are quite quite precious now, and the price should increase, I think, with the crafting of, I think the price will go up again, so it's better to buy as fast as possible. I suggest to do the same if you play in Korea, since now you need them, or maybe people already have too many and they don't care, so maybe. Oh, I still don't have enough. So I need a few more silver. Anyways. So, you saw, guys, you need in total, you need how many? I forgot the name of these materials. These ones you can craft, guys. If you don't know, you can craft them also. Let me see where the materials, I think from here also. I'm not sure where you can craft them. It's a material that you can use to craft them. But I'm not sure where they should put in the same spot. So you need 100 of this to craft it. I always forget where it is. Okay, see, I have 4 and... Okay, 100 of this to craft one of that. So lots of materials. Because you need... two for the ring, and also you need this one, 10 of these crystals, new crystals, see, these materials, 10, for each one you need 10, so doesn't matter, and you need some, you also need lots of silver, 4 billion, 4.3 billion, 6.7 billion, 5.9 billion, 8.4 billion, 4.3, okay, the silver is not the problem. So you need silver, billions, few billions, so maybe like 30, 40 billion in total to craft ore. You need plus 5 accessory, pink accessory, which is insane, and you need lots of this. You need 2, plus 5, 7, 10, 14, 16 of these, guys, 16. You can buy with silver, you saw how I did, but that means you need hundreds. You need hundreds of billion, okay? And this material, this one, by the way, you can get it from farming in the newer maps. For example, from this map, as far as I saw, you cannot get. Okay, I don't see it dropping. But this map in here, you see, it's right here. Or this area, no. On this area of the map, no, you cannot get it. So on the left side of the map, you can get it. On the right side, Even from here you cannot get it, I don't know why. See? But from this right side of the map you can get it, see? Or the last region, the Camaya Silva, you can get it from here till the last one. Where is it? Here, okay? So you see it. Till the last one. Right there. So all the Camaya Silva will drop that, say here, increase drop rate. So you need 10 for each accessory, and you have how many? 5 accessories, that's 50 of those. So you saw everything that you need, guys. I'm gonna try, I don't know if I will be able to craft. First I need to craft the blue gear, the chaos gear, then the accessories. Anyways, I don't have plus 5. I don't know how you'll get to plus 5. How will get it to plus 5? That's insane. Plus 5 pink. It's insane. Anyways, let me know, guys, what you think. And see you for the global update review. Okay? Bye, guys.